Hey, it's Kevin DeWitty. Welcome back to the pasthisprime YouTube channel, and welcome back to Starship Troopers Terran Command, where we're continuing our playthrough, and we're up to 17, Fly or Die. Let's get into it, see how we go with this one.
A heavy price has been paid for Quilash's freedom, but victory is closer than ever. Fleeing our superior air power, the bugs have retreated into deep underground caves that even our bombs can't reach. While the fleet keeps them pinned down, the MI mobilizes for a final assault on Arachnid territory. Breaking news! The fleet's main airbase is under attack. Bugs have breached the safety zone, finding a weak spot in the surrounding ring of steel. This targeted assault seems designed to cripple our aerial capabilities. Losing those strike craft would be a fatal setback for the coming offensive.
How the hell did bugs get through the perimeter line? Those defenses were iron tight.
Perhaps. But this airbase certainly wasn't designed to repel an attack.
Why establish an airbase here anyway? These aircraft could be safe in orbit. Now they're just asking to be attacked.
I'm sure Command had their reasons.
Power troopers are dropping to secure an initial landing spot. It's going to be a long night.
Power troopers? Capture the control tower. What the hell are power troopers?
Let's get some bugs.
How do we get in? No, I can't open it.
Where's the fight?
Well, I don't know. I'm trying to work out how to get in.
Watch your spacing.
How can I?
On
I'm assuming I can't open the gate if I get close to it, can I?
Where's the fight?
No.
Moving out. Move out. Watch your spacing.
We could go in that way. Hang on. Oh my god, that's a long, long way. Alright, I think we need to go. No, so you can't walk down there.
Lock and load.
I don't think you had a choice. Ah, there's a way.
Moving out.
Okay, so that's closed.
Lock and load.
How close do you have to get to turn the light on? You have to get up there. Yeah. We'll forget that. Oh, we could go up there.
There are bug lairs around the tower. Take them all out.
Well, well.
Lock and load.
Let's go over here first.
Increased, sir.
Okay, let's get over here.
Comms base is operational, sir.
The tower area has been secured. Main force ready to drop. Next, we'll have to clear the rest of the airfield, including the power plant, the hangars, and the warehouse area. Once that's done, we hold on to it no matter what the bugs throw at us.
Mm-hmm. Easy. Oh, I can't pick them.
Ready to go.
So, even though I've got these, I can only... Okay. Gate destroyed. Does that mean I can go out there?
Move out.
No.
I'm doing my part.
Sensors are picking up new bug hive activity.
As predicted.
Great.
The bugs are expending maximum effort to retake the airfield.
You looking for the A squad?
Lock and load.
Close the gate.
Where's the fight?
Watch your spacing.
All right, it's a bug tunnel.
Lock and load.
Oh, it's down there. So does that mean I need to go this way? Probably. I don't know if we... Can we do it with these units?
Watch your space.
Plant back online. Searchlights activated.
Sir, intel reports a new bug threat in our sector.
Okay, the problem is I can't get.
Sir, intel reports a new bug threat in our sector.
God's sakes. Ah, no. Luckily, we're behind a barrier.
Move out. Watch your spacing.
We've got a unit under attack.
Okay.
We've got a unit under attack. Dropships engaged elsewhere, sir.
Oh.
Been promoted, sir.
turret is bad.
A unit has been promoted, sir.
This rate, we're gonna die. Another one.
Where's the fight? Lock and load.
Okay, what's the best way to get there? It's open.
You're looking for the A squad? Moving out.
Live and electrified, sir.
Move out.
Oh my god, this is going to be a nightmare. Look at all the scorpion bugs. We didn't get it. Yeah, this is not working. Ah, this is not working at all. Man, that went under attack. Pear-shaped really quickly. So, oh, we can't get them anymore?
Dropships engaged elsewhere, sir.
I know.
get some bugs.
Moving out.
On the bounce. Ready to go.
Oh my god, how the hell are we going to do this with this many scorpions? I don't have any rockets. Somebody get this damn base. Nah, we're not doing it. Oh my god. These bloody scorpions. Alright, maybe we need to go to another base or something, because that's horrible. I can't. Again?
Thank you.
Okay, we're not getting these bugs.
Sir, Arachnid has disrupted one of our bases. We've lost contact with the comms base.
Facebook.
Sir, additional supplies are now available.
Oh, we finally got it.
Let's get some bugs.
Oh. Okay. Now, what's all this other stuff?
I'm doing my part. Hang on. Spacing.
Let's heal. All right, it'd be good to go back and get that other one again. Could try and grab that one. Yeah, but it's near a four.
I'm doing my part.
Did it make more sense to try and get the other one?
Sir, arachnids are disrupting one of our bases.
I just walked away from there. Oh my god.
We've lost contact with a comms base.
Where's the fight?
Watch your spacing. On the bounce. Ready to go. Watch your spacing.
Move out. Let's go grab this back.
Are now available.
Thank you.
Unit is being promoted, sir. A unit is promoted, sir.
Oh, we've done it. Sorry. What are you doing?
Ready to go.
All right. Okay, let's get everybody healed up.
Where's the fight?
All right. Slowly making progress. So that one there gives us the ability to get the E1s. Okay, so how do you get... should we go and do that?
On the bounce.
Are we asking for trouble? Why does it always happen like that? We didn't get it. Well, that sucks. Maybe you just forget that one.
Dropships engaged elsewhere, sir.
I know. I'm just impatient.
Yes, sir. Affirmative. Roger that. Squad, move up. Roger that. Squad, move up. Yes, sir.
Plasma launch detected.
Squad, move up. Yes, sir.
Plasma launch detected.
Jesus.
Arachnids are disrupting one of our bases.
Of course they are. What happens when you don't clear them?
Yes, sir. Roger that.
Okay, maybe I should go around here. Get this.
Sir, additional supplies are now available.
Plasma launch detected.
Hangar secured. Get those strikes rolling.
God, get out of the way. So what do you want to do? Secure our way for... Oh, you want them all secured at the same time.
Dropships engaged elsewhere, sir. Plasma launch detected.
Yeah, get in, get in.
Plasma launch detected. Sir, Arachnid will disrupt one of our bases. We've got a unit under attack.
We'll get it back. Oh, bloody hell. Yes, we did. Alright.
Lock and load. Plasma launch detected.
Yeah.
Watch your spacing.
Sir, additional supplies are now available.
We gotta do something about this stupid plasma thing. That's annoying. Okay. My God, there's a lot there.
You looking for the A squad?
Now. The thing is, we could secure them all, right? But don't we just because we haven't cleared them, we just lose it straight away. Well, there's a plasma. They're all over the.
Plasma launch detected.
Move out. Watch your spot and load. Moving out. Lock and load.
Sir, Arachnid are disrupting one of our bases.
Yeah, until I can get rid of them, I can't do much about that.
We've lost contact with a comms base.
They're just gonna keep taking it until I can clear out.
Move out! Watch your spacing. Moving out! Move out! Watch your spacing.
Plasma launch detected.
Didn't get it? Is it like impossible to clear that one out or something? Am I just not timing it right? Now this is where it comes in, right? We go from easy to hard to ridiculous. Well, that's what I find anyway, but you know, again, maybe that's just me. How have we still got units alive?
Where's the fight?
Okay, we've got one unit alive. Wait, where are we?
Launch detected.
Come on, guys, run.
Plasma launch detected.
Lock and load.
You better run. Right, we're gonna lose them as well. Okay, now this one's taking forever.
Yes, sir. Go, fleet.
All right, we gotta do something here. Maybe, let's get this plasma. I don't know why you keep getting out of the way.
Lost
Oh, we lost him. Where is this guy?
Squad, open fire!
On the bounce!
Sir, Arachnids are disrupting the targets inside.
Okay, I'm doing something wrong because we're not getting them. Okay, I think I've done this all wrong. Okay, I think what we need to do is capture. What's going on? Wait, what?
Live and electrified, sir.
You looking for the A squad?
I don't know what's going on.
Ready to go. Lock and load.
They're still in there.
Move out. Watch your spacing.
Okay, I think this seems to be a definite bug here. Oh crap.
Sir. Affirmative.
Hang on. What the frick is going on? We got a unit stuck in a hole. No, he's dead. How come it doesn't show this as blue? Definitely ours. Well, I would be, but you're in a hole.
On the bounce. Where's the fight?
Okay, is there a way that we can grab all of these very quickly and keep them?
Sir, additional supplies are now available.
Sir,
lock and load.
All right, let's leave one there. Let's see if we can do that.
Squad ready, sir.
Moving out. Lock and load. Moving out.
We've got a unit under attack. Sir, additional supplies are now available.
Ready to go.
Probably should have put another one there.
Let's get some bugs.
Dropships engaged elsewhere, sir.
Yeah, I know. So,
sir,
how do we do this?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Where's we're still stuck with this stupid.
Sir.
Sir. Affirmative.
You looking for the A squad?
Why didn't you get healed?
Move out.
Look alive, squad.
Roger that.
We've got a unit under attack.
Firing! Move up, but stay close. Roger that. Affirmative.
Fired,
sir.
Well, let's get it.
Sir, we've got a unit under attack.
Congratulations on a most convincing performance. The trap has been sprung.
I'm not sure I understand.
This airfield was just bait. Command created a target the bugs could not resist to lure them out of their holes. Let them through the front line to be exposed out in the open.
But what about the aircraft? If they were destroyed,
they were never going to fly in the first place. We built empty shells, fakes. The real ones are airborne right now. For once, it's the bugs who have underestimated us.
Next time you pull a stunt like this, I would appreciate being kept in the loop.
Sir.
Anyway, at least the plan worked. If the Federation wanted a target-rich environment, they've got it.
Kill 500 arachnids. Okay. So, I was stuffing it up. I thought I had a bug, and it was just me being an idiot. I just had to grab those four quickly and be done with it. So where are they all coming from?
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
So, do we continue to protect bases, or do we just go and...
Roger that.
I have no idea.
Let's get some bugs. Where's the fight?
Do we go and greet them? Wait, where are they? Are they...
Another attack's on its way.
Okay, it's coming from the other side. How fair to go to kill 500? Killing them.
Sir, Arachnids are disrupting one of our bases.
Ready to go.
Which one? Oh, as in the one we're at.
Bugs detected. Heading your way.
Let's get some
bugs.
Up to it,
my
part.
Yes, sir.
Sir.
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
On the bow.
Alright, let's get this guy. You are not taking my base. Okay, there is bugs everywhere.
We've got a unit under attack.
It's a bit of a concern.
A unit has been promoted, sir. We've got a unit under attack.
Can't shut the gate.
We've got a unit under attack.
Come on, keep killing guys. I'm getting close.
It looked like they finally had enough.
Excellent work, but there's no time to rest. Get to the shuttles. I have another task for you.
You have another task, Colonel.
On the Sky Marshal's orders, of course.
Of course. That it? There it is. I was waiting for it. It takes so long to get that victory up.
The Sky Marshal's master plan revealed. Lure the enemy out of hiding with the temptation of an easy victory. And after letting them in, we've slammed the door behind them. MI forces have captured a key defense post, blocking off the mountain pass and sealing the bugs in open desert. Caught by the jaws of a steel trap, those vermin have nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. Easy pickings for our airstrikes.
All right, there you go. So we're up to 18 now. Gatekeeper. Well, that was pretty tough. Yeah, that was tough. Anyway, we're going to leave it there. If you like the channel and you want to support it further, check the description below. There's a link to a Patreon site and a link to a virtual coffee site. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. If you haven't already subscribed to the channel, please do consider subscribing. It really helps the channel out immensely, and I really do appreciate the support. Most importantly, leave a comment below. Let me know what you think of the game. Let me know what you think of how we're playing and everything else, and how you're going with it. If you're playing it, let me know your thoughts, opinions, everything like that. I read all the comments and answer every comment that warrants an answer as soon as I possibly can. Hopefully you've enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, and I will catch you in the next one.